there.
And down for the occasional freighter that comes through here or sailboats going out into a residential building. First building in this area converted. It took a year and a half just to remove.
It's like if I gave you a pencil, you could break one pencil real easily, but it's like nine pencils with a rubber band around them. Think about the engineering on the foundations for that one. It's going to be an astounding, it's actually gorgeous building. It's designed by Ketch and Ketch Partners.
Yeah, that'd be great. Thanks.